Thank you.
You've been here before, so you know both the country and the festival. What do you think about us?
Actually, I haven't been to Untold before.
Oh, really?
No.
But you've been to Romania?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I really played Never See. Unfortunately, I haven't been able to see that much because this is like in the middle of the touring of the summer. So, I mean, it's like quick in, quick out, unfortunately. That I have.
Now tell us about that.
Yeah, I mean, today it was raining, but the people who were there, I mean, they really party hard. And it's, yeah, I was kind of amazed and had a lot of fun with the audience. I was like out with the audience as much as I was in the DJ booth. Because they had a lot of fun, and then, I had fun. Yeah, it was magic. Same. I mean, the crowd there was...
It didn't rain there, though.
No, it was like on the beach. The sun was shining. Yeah, it was amazing. Yeah, I get lost everywhere I go, so, yeah.
Really? How come? Is that
now,
a talent?
Now, you know, I can't really find my way around. I tried to do it without Google Maps, and then I'm lost. Yeah, I'm hopeless.
Thank God for Google Maps.
Exactly. Actually, I did a lot of things. I've been everything from, assembling engines for cars. And I've been doing sushi. I've been working in a clothing store. You know, I've done a lot of weird stuff, actually.
Wow. And what was the very last job that you quit in order to become a professional artist?
That was car assembly, like engine assembling.
And does this, because you studied, you're technically educated.
Actually, no.
No?
No.
But the experience in assembling the engine cars gave you some technical savvy.
Yeah, it did, of course. Yeah, you kind of nailed it. Yeah, you nailed my answer. Yeah, that's especially the discipline stuff, like always go on time to the studio. Like if I don't have any shows or gigs, I try to be in the studio early in the morning and, you know, work almost like I'm at a regular job. Because if you do that, I think you get a lot more done. And I've been, like this year, I've never been so like productive like this year, actually. So I started to like get a hang of translating the technical stuff from my earlier experience of work to this business. Yeah, I wonder that as well. No, but it's actually been getting a little bit better. I remember like 2017, I had so many, you know, weird flights, like shaky, bumpy. So I was like, I was terrified like half of time. But now, no, my luck has turned, I guess. Yeah, Untolders, this was so much fun, and I really hope I can get back here next year. Yeah, amazing. A for effort, the audience and the crowd was so good.